the guy who's gonna be dislike me too. But most of them, they will. Okay, because there's a knee slice here. Boom. There's a double one they pass as well. Okay. But you know that. But the guy start to be dislike inside here. Okay. You start to go for the 40 pass. Go for previous. Yes. You see? Now, I'm gonna push him with my shin and his hand like this. Oh, I'm gonna base. Yes. If not, I'm gonna come out here. I'm already going for the knee slice. Because my foot is free now. I have to keep my control here. Now, I start to get into the groove. Gave up with pass. But in a real situation, the guy gonna base, he's gonna come back. When he come back, you lift him. Make it post the hand and make it your way to the next one. Push back, I open space. Because the hand is here, I have the space here to make my foot here. On the hips. Move this way. Look, step, now lift. Look at my shin line up with his leg. Sometimes you just go straight to the back. As well. My first lesson, learning how to do the tank push sit up sweep, and then you start learning how to do for the back. Okay? You push it back, look. Hold the knee up, get more space, keep pushing. Hand on the floor, inside to pass. Okay?